The following segment is sponsored by Oregon Lion Sight and Hearing Foundation.
Well, the state of Oregon has declared today Lions Keep the Promise Day. It is in support of the Oregon Lion Sight and Hearing Foundation's mission to screen, treat, save, and restore sight and hearing. That is why KATU is partnering with them today to keep that important work going. And we are asking for your support. Here representing the foundation is Lions representative Brad King. Good afternoon, Brad. Thanks for joining us. We appreciate it.
Hey, good afternoon, Lincoln. Thank you very much and happy Keep the Promise Day.
To you as well, what kind of work does Lions do in the community to help people with their vision and hearing?
Oh, the Oregon Lions Sight and Hearing Foundation has a number of programs. I'm part of their flagship program, the School Vision Screening Program. We screen school children's vision all over Oregon in numbers up to about 180,000. We also provide exams and glasses and exams and hearing aids for adults and children who are in need of those, who are underserved. We also provide vision and hearing surgery and treatment through our patient care program. In addition, we operate the only charitable optical lab I'm aware of, the LEAP Lab, the Lion's Eyeglass Assistance Lab here in Oregon.
Brad, I got glasses at a very young age, so I kind of can relate to this. We all know eyesight is important, but tell us why healthy vision is really essential for learning.
Oh, for learning, it's incredibly important. So 80% of learning for K through 12 students is visual, yet about 25% of those kiddos have undetected yet correctable vision issues. Vision significantly impacts reading capability, and we know that if kiddos don't read at grade level, by third grade, they're significantly less likely to graduate on time. And those students who don't see well and don't read well become frustrated with their school experience. A school nurse friend of mine tells us, if Johnny can't see, Johnny can't read. If Johnny can't read, Johnny can't learn. So vision, having good vision, is very, very important to students' ability to reach their educational potential.
All right, Brad, thank you so much. We're going to be talking about this throughout the evening, and we want to let people know that their donation will provide crucial sight and hearing services for adults and children in need. To give, you can visit katu.com/donate. Again, that's katu.com/donate. Or you can also call the number that's on your screen right now. It is 866-409-2258.